You literally can't see them, and that's what makes them extremely mysterious.
When we're studying black holes, we're right on the edge of human knowledge.
If you really want to understand the deepest questions of the universe, you have to understand black holes.
Forget the one-way trip to Mars. I'm going in the black hole.